This is the Walther CCP. You've seen some of my other videos. If not, I'm going to cover a point that most of you have not seen, at least for me. With the Walther CCP, it does something different than any other semi-auto that I have, as far as I am aware of. Most semi-autos, we push it back, and it's totally empty and safe. I already checked it, both of us. If you push it back like a little bit even, it cocks it. That doesn't work. So I'm going to decock it. Trigger's not working right now. I can push it back halfway. Trigger doesn't work right now. 3/4 of the way. Trigger doesn't work right now. You have to push it all the way back till you hear it cock. Now it's cocked. Now some people say, ooh, that's a problem because you can't get a second strike capability because you have to push it all the way back, which means you eject the shell. Well, it can be a problem. It just depends on your perception of what the problem is. If you're in a shootout and the thing goes bang, 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 and the slide shuts, and it didn't go off, it could be more than just what you may think it could be. It could be that you accidentally hit the slide release and it shut in an empty magazine. You don't know that. It could be a dead primer. You don't know that. Time you investigate it, look and all that, you're going to get shot. When the gun doesn't go bang, in most cases, what are you going to do? You're either tap and rack, or you can pull the magazine out, which clears almost everything, and then rack. Because once you pull the magazine out, put a fresh magazine and rack, if there's no shell in there, you kick it out. If there's nothing there, put the first one in. So instead of doing this, oh, it doesn't work, and playing with it in the middle of a gunfight, this doesn't bother me, because if it doesn't go off, I'm changing mags, I'm racking, and right back in the fight. That's how quick it is. Okay? Instead of playing with it. If it doesn't work, nothing works, magazine out, fresh magazine in, rack, shoot. Instead of going, oh, I wonder what's wrong with this. You know, so that's what I wanted to show you. Tip of the day. Thank you very much.